So we have these two festivals and these two attendees, Missy Music and Johnny Concert. I get it. We want to add this like column or this field onto our attendee object. I want to just add a field, but I feel like something special has to happen to get it to talk to, you know about festivals or.
Well, that's what's so great about creating relationships in Salesforce. It's just as easy as everything else we've already been doing. Okay. So you can go to the object setup and just create a new field.
So, new field?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Is this where the magic comes in choosing the field type?
Right. And there's two types of relationship fields in Salesforce, lookup and master detail. We can go into more detail about that later, but why don't we choose master detail just for now?
Okay. And you will tell me later?
I will. I promise.
So master detail relationship. Relationship makes sense. I like that. And next. Ah, okay. So I'm guessing, yeah, I'm going to relate this to festival.
Exactly.
Nice. Okay. So what's all this about?
So again, this is just going to create the label for this field that'll be on the record detail page.
This is like our column name over here?
Just like the column name, exactly.
And so festival is good. Okay, it auto did that. That was nice. So description, the name of the festival the attendee is going to.
Right.
Okay, what's this one all about? Child relationship name.
So again, that's just a unique API name that's going to live in the database. It's more for the code side of things or if we were trying to build something off of child records.
And then should I just leave everything else?
Leave everything else as default.
I will add the field to the page layout.
So it's going to automatically add it to the page layout because it's a required field.
So what's going on with this? Add custom related lists.
So what this is going to do is it's going to add a list of attendees to the record or the festival record.
Okay.
Just like how on attendees you can see which festival they're going to go to. Mm-hmm. When you go to the festival record, you'll see a list of all of the attendees that are going to this festival.
Okay. Cool. And I can hit save. Uh-oh, it's getting mad at me.
So it's throwing this error because with master detail, when you create this relationship, it becomes a required field. And since there are already two...
Required field means like the attendee needs to have a festival.
Exactly.
Okay.
And since there are already two attendees that were created and they aren't related to a festival, you can't create this relationship.
Okay. So it's like protecting us from having all these attendees that don't make sense anymore.
Yes.
Okay.
And so the way to get around this is let's create a lookup relationship first. Because in that case, it won't be a required field.
And then we can add them and then change it.
Exactly.
Okay.
So let's go through that one more time, but choose lookup relationship this time.